big time tag team match underway here. And guys, looking through this Hollywood crowd, the Angelo Dawkins is getting ready. The end is in view.
Things just went from bad to worse for Xavier Woods.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nice kick out.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
For the first time tonight, Xavier Woods going to the top rope.
Incoming.
Dropkick hits the mark.
For the second time, Xavier
once more setting it up.
Now that is an exclamation point. The odds just swung in Xavier Woods' favor.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Trivia time, guys. What do The Rock and Xavier Woods have in common? Give up? The answer is they have both served as hosts of WrestleMania.
Xavier Woods looking like he might take a chance once more.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Xavier Woods taking charge, stringing together some big moves here.
Of course, New Day hosted WrestleMania 33 in Orlando, as Michael mentioned, and The Rock did the same for WrestleMania 27. If you ask me, that's some pretty impressive company to be in.
Yeah, definitely impressive. I'd agree with that. It's also likely the last time I've personally mentioned The Rock and that annoying jerk Xavier Woods in the same breath.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
I'm sorry, we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Behind.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Somehow gets the tag.
Into an atomic drop. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Xavier Woods showing that technical side.
Back suplex.
Xavier Woods executing the reversal.
Adamant in the corner.
Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Ready for takeoff.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Kofi Kingston's highly trained in many forms of self-defense. One of the disciplines that Kofi gravitates towards a little more than others is the Brazilian martial art of capoeira. It's well known for quick, fluid movements and combining an array of kicks and spin moves. Yep, that sounds like Kofi Kingston to me.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Oh, the flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
He's taking it up top.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
That's his go-to move.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Only two. Our rep may not be able to actually count the three tonight.
This deep into a match where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
And Kofi loved to fly high.
From the top.
From the middle rope.
Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Scoop slam.
That'll turn your lights out. Plenty of fight time.
Oh, I have no idea how he did it.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston is under Mercer.
Uh-oh.
He just cannot be caught.
Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston,
the New Day!
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
Now you just gotta take the win and build on it.
There's no denying that was a Survivor Series match.